Last spring, I moved to an old house in the countryside. I hoped for a quiet life, but instead I stumbled upon another world hidden beneath our own.